So this is the built-in circuit. It is very simple to understand. All you have to do is draw this thing. This is the brain. This is the central sulcus. This is the primary motor cortex. This is the premotor and supplementary cortex. This is the prefrontal cortex, and this is of course the somatosensory cortex. Now these are your basal ganglia. This is your putamen, which is pink. These are your pale bodies, the globus pallidus. The caudate is just lying up there. Then you have the substantia nigra. Then you have the thalamus, and then you have the subthalamus, dark green and light green. First of all, we're going to do input in orange. So you're going to get your input from your prefrontal, your premotor, and your somatosensory, and all of this is going to go to your putamen because this is the putamen circuit. From the putamen, it is going to go into your globus pallidus, like so. And from your globus pallidus, it will stop here, it will go here, and then from your globus pallidus, it will go to the thalamus, right? Your thalamus. So here we go, like so. And then from the thalamus, you're going to get output signals, which I'm going to do in blue, and the output signals go to your premotor and your somatosensory and your primary motor area. I'm sorry. So your output goes to your, here we go, here. And your output also goes to your primary motor cortex. There we go. Okay? So it is quite simple. But the story does not end there. You also have some ancillary circuits. So I'm going to draw them into a different color. I am probably going to draw them in black because, sorry, in red because I think red will be cool. So let's move this here. Your ancillary circuits, they are going to go from the putamen. Obviously, the putamen will give off two branches, and from here, it will go into the globus pallidus external, and then from here, okay, goes to the globus pallidus external. Then from here it goes to the subthalamus, and then from the subthalamus it goes to the thalamus. Okay, but the subthalamus also sends signals back. So here we go, right here, right? Gives away some signal, gives some signals back, and these also send signals to your substantia nigra, and it just gives its signals directly to the thalamus. Okay? Very simple. I should mention that it does not go to the whole thalamus. It just goes to the, wait for it, ventral anterior and ventral lateral. Ventral anterior and ventral lateral nucleus. Okay, and there we go. That is it. That is the putamen circuit.